A story from Exodus, chapter 16.
I am so over this wilderness wandering.
Yeah.
God should have just let us stay in Egypt, where we had lamb stew.
And bread.
But no. Instead, Moses leads us out here to starve to death.
To death.
The Lord said unto Moses, Behold, I will rain bread from heaven for you. And the people shall gather a certain amount each day, that I may prove them whether they will walk in my law or no. It shall come to pass that on the sixth day they shall prepare what they bring in, and it shall be twice as much as they gather daily.
Let's go.
disobey my commands and not follow my instructions? Don't you see? God has given you the Sabbath. On the sixth day, he gives you bread for 2 days. So each of you stay home. Don't leave home on the Sabbath.